Pakatan Harapan's candidate for Kuala Selangor, Datuk Seri Dr. Dzulkefly Ahmad, has won in the 15th general election with 31,033 votes. Dr. Dzulkefly pipped former Finance Minister Tengku Datuk Seri Zafrul Abdul Aziz of Barisan Nasional by 1,002 votes. Perikatan Nasional Ustaz Muhammad Noor Shahar garnered 23,639 votes, while Pejuang's Syed Rosli lost his deposit with 1,778 votes. With the win, Dr. Dzulkefly managed to defend the seat he won in the 2018 election.